All right, let's go.
Generations of parents have been telling their children to go outside and play. Who knew in the dead of winter there's still a place
no cheating.
Where they mean it.
This is what it's all about, getting them outside playing hockey.
In the era of kids walking from heated SUV seats to climate-controlled arenas,
let's go, guys.
Duluth is home to one of North America's last all-outdoor youth hockey leagues.
Kids love it, but this is all they know. They don't know indoor hockey. Go ahead, Drew.
25 teams
Come on, bud.
From 7 rinks throughout the city, whose players prefer their practices and games be
outside,
dressed in red and white.
Good job, Ian. Stay with it.
The kids from Glen Avon rink, candy cane collars, and a sweet 67-year legacy.
Phil Verkota was on the 80 Olympic team, and the Freibergers, Sean Hill, played in the NHL.
All of them first played here.
Hi.
Which means their parents worked here.
There you go.
Glen Avon parents run the snack bar. They clear the snow. Parents pay the light bill, clean the warming house, and not only own the Zamboni, they get to drive it, too.
Yeah, I know, I love it.
Jeremy Jeanette is among the parents who played at Glen Avon.
When my dad was up here, they would brush all this off with brushes and shovels, and, you know, they kind of look at us as soft, you know, having a Zamboni.
So what's the city of Duluth pay for? The water, which the parents put down.
Do it every night.
7 nights a week,
yep.
9 till midnight.
It's an expensive sport some places, not here.
With free ice outdoors and their parents doing the work.
Get it, Cater!
3 and 4-year-old hockey players pay no fee at all.
Come on, Black!
5 through 11-year-olds, less than $300 a season. Indoors, parents can easily pay 4 times that.
I wouldn't trade this for the world, no. Nope.
But Glen Avon's parents will tell you.
Snuggling together.
This is about way more than the money.
Their whole childhood memory idea of what hockey is going to be Glen Avon. And they're going to feel like they're Glen Avon kids forever. And we kind of feel like we're giving our kids that.
Out front!
A winter classic, the NHL calls it, when it takes the game outdoors.
Hello, and thanks for watching the game.
Kids in Duluth have a name for it, too. Yeah! It's just what we do.
Good game. Thank you.
Boy Deeper, Care 11 News, Duluth.
And 6 years after that story first aired, the kids are still outdoors, still on the ice. This is some video of practice at the Glen Avon rink taken just this week. Warming house and snack bar closed due to COVID, but the ice is open and welcoming skaters. Meantime, Duluth Outdoor Youth Hockey League continues to grow with 300 kids on nearly 3 dozen teams.